Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. In today's video, I am making basle suppu dal or Indian spinach dal, so which can be easily found or grown in the coastal area of Karnataka. I just love this basle suppu dal, so I am fortunate enough to get all the Indian spinach in USA here. So here it's 2 pound basle suppu. First you need to remove the leaves like this and wash thoroughly, and you have to chop them. And this one is stem, which I call them as dantu. You need to make separate the leaves from the dantu. So let's do that. So now I have washed the leaves and I have chopped them. This is washed and chopped basle suppu, and this is the dantu which I have cut them this big size. Here I have 1 cup of washed tur dal and 1 medium-sized onion which I have chopped them. So let's add onion and basle suppu all together in a container. So now let's add water. To the extent where you can see the water level, and let's pressure cook this for 2 to 3 whistle. Now let's prepare masala. For masala, here I have taken 1 cup of coconut and 8 dry red chilies. My red chili is on little spicier side. If your red chili is on like medium spicier side, then you can take 12 to 15 dry red chilies and tamarind this big. Let's add all the ingredient in a mixer bowl. Let's add water and grind this to make a smooth paste. So in a pan, I have taken 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil. So heat is on medium heat. So let's add onion. Here I have taken 1 small onion. Let's saute this till it gets soft or light golden brown. Now the onion has become soft. To that, let's add a grinded masala which is ready here. Let's add. If you want, you can add water and cook this masala, or let's bring this masala to a boil. Now the masala is getting boiled. So now let's add a cooked basle suppu dal or spinach dal. Give it a good mix. I forgot to tell you about raw papaya. If you have raw papaya, you can add raw papaya. When you pressure cook the dal, you can add the raw papaya. If you have, that gives very good taste in that dal. You can also add that raw papaya. So let's add salt according to taste, and the heat is on medium heat, and let's cook this curry for 15 minutes. Now it's more than 15 minutes. Let's switch off the curry. It's all done now. And this is the consistency you should get. Basle soppu dal or spinach dal is ready. Serve hot with rice. It's so yummy. So please do try and leave this video a like, and please share your feedback. Thank you for watching. Thank you all.